Hi guys, welcome to our channel. The government had recently launched an official application to prevent from the coronavirus disease. The app will suggest what to do and which things we should have to avoid. The app will also notify you if corona positive person is found in your area. You can also check the latest and updated COVID-19 patients in India. So let's roll to the mobile screen and learn how to install Arogya Setu app. Play Store. On about app, click and search Arogya Setu, and you have to install the application having this icon and having the developer like this, NICE government mobile apps. So click on install and wait for application to install it. After the application is installed, click on open and it will ask the language of yours. There are 11 different languages to choose from. I'm selecting English language and click on next. You can swipe right all the four templates and click on register now. Here are the terms and conditions of this app. We have to agree all the terms and conditions. It will ask the permissions for your device location and also for the Bluetooth. And here you have to type your mobile number. After entering your mobile number, click on submit and it will ask for the OTP. Now you will be asked for your personal details. Like what is your gender? Enter your answer, like I'm choosing male, and enter your full name and click on that arrow. It will ask for your age. Enter your age and it will ask for your profession. In my case, none of the above. And it will ask you the countries you have traveled outside in the last 30 days. So in my case, it's the none. So you can select yourself. Click on that arrow. Click yes. Click on submit. After submitting this, you will be asked, are you feeling well? According to yourself, you can answer this. I'm saying yes. It will ask for the self-assessment test. I'm choosing it yes. It will say, please give correct answers. Accurate answers will help them. So click on OK, got it. In this 20-minute test, you will be asked for your personal health questions. Like the first question is, are you experiencing any of the following symptoms? I'm choosing none of the above. Here you will get the question, have you ever had any of the following? Here, none of the above. Have you traveled anywhere internationally in the last 14 days? No. Which of the following apply to you? I have recently interacted, I am none of the above. Here you will be said that your infection rate is low. So click on that OK and the test will be done. After completion of all the tests, here you will be said that you are safe in the green icon. That means in my area there are no COVID-19 patients. In the bottom left, it is the option to test again. In case you have answered, you can again get the test and answer the right questions. You can also change the languages from the 11 ones. Click on the about top right corner and here you will select your language. Like I am clicking on Hindi, Marathi, whatever you want, click on that. So that's all for today guys. Thanks for watching this video.